Hello people and welcome to my channel. Welcome back. I am going to do a review, flip through, and as you see there are three kind of decks here, but they are the same. The only difference can be maybe the artwork and maybe a name. They have maybe removed the somewhere, but otherwise it's all the same. They are not numbered or anything, which is annoying, I have to say. So you have to search in the book. So I'm not happy about that, to be honest. It's enough that I show one of the books a little bit. And so here is the middle book, because the first book that I had, it did fell apart actually. Here is the back of it. I can show the other book as well, just the outside of it so that you guys can see that. Maybe someone wants to do that. So here is the outside of the shadow. But otherwise, they are absolutely the same. The color is only the difference. The boxes, I can show the box to the shadow, and this is to the this one, to the third. So this is the shadow edition, Thread of Fate, Oracle. Oh, sorry. Oh, didn't mean to bump the camera. And here is the middle one. Oh, and I had it upside down. Am I good? No, it was all right like this. And Thread of Fate, Oracle. And this is the middle. So that's that, and this is the old box. Let me just put the lid on, if possible. Okay. So here is the old box to the first deck. And this is bigger, but I have to say that I like this box and how they made it inside and everything. I don't have it upside down. So here you go. So there can be a bit of difference, of course, but I don't think it's a lot. As I said, there can be, you know, a removal of the. I know that I did react in one of the cards that the was gone, and the artwork can be changed a little bit. Let's zoom. Blair Porter. This is copyright. Let and it's signed here. Wow, that's nice. So here we have index, and I have index of the cars, but they don't have numbers, and I don't like that, to be honest. I don't know if it's less information. So here is some spreads. And then again spreads. And then they will jump into earth. So you have the earth first elements. And then you have the air. Then you have the fire. And last but least, water elements. So they explain this is like quite a few suits in here, and they explain a little bit about the suits and so on. So yeah, I can't show you the old book because the old book got broken for me. I was going to read it from my machine and it just did fell apart to pieces completely. And I felt so sad. So it was a very bad quality. So now, let's zoom out. And as you guys can see, they have different style of colors. I don't know if the light is doing them. Let me just pick up number one and do the same. And this is the shadow edition. So let's flip them. And they are gilded. And heavy for my hands. Gilded. They have a very heavy energy. I don't know why. So let's go through the first. And here we have the first. And this is a video that might take a bit of time, so beware of that. This is the next. Let's see if I know if it will be better or not. Let's just try like this, just... So the first ones are with the borders, and then the second ones are borderless. This is the second. I think this is the illuminated, if I'm not remembering it wrong. And here is the shadow. So I'm going to try to do it as fast because it's showing and comparing three decks. I just have to see. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Okay. So, let's go for this. Sorry for messing this. I'm trying not to. And this is the shadow edition of it. But let's pick it up. This is the first edition. So the colors is the difference, I think. I should not zoom in. Okay. We have thunder outside here today, so if you hear anything in the background, that can be it. Oops, my hands. So this have changed a bit, I think. If you compare it to this one. So they have changed. But this and this are same, but this is a darker version of it. Oops. So I did take this one and did. Well, let's do it in the way that I started. This have changed. This is how it looks now. And I have to say that as I have this explained for me, I like this version much better than this one. I have done wrong somewhere. Here is fate, you guys. Sorry. Now we are going to be on the right track. Let's pick the fate up. So here, okay. So here is fate. So this is the old version. This is the newer version, laminated. And this is the darker version. Okay, now let's go into the right card. Get creative. So this have changed. And I like the old better as I have this described for me. Even if this is beautiful as well, I love the old card. And card wise, I mean, they are the same. They are not bigger or higher or anything. And thickness is the same. So there is a slight difference here, as you guys can see. Oops, sorry for bumping the cam. Didn't mean to. Oh dear. I know that this video is going to be a bit long, so let's just pick this up again. So here is Get Wild. This is the old. So there are bit differences in between. So there is a difference here. Bit difference. So depending on which version you're using, you're going to see differences in between bit. So there, here is the first. So here is the first. Here is the second. So there is a change. Messing this up, I know. And I try not to. So here is the So do you see this have changed? Let's just I don't know if this will be better. I think so. I hope so. At least I'm trying to show you guys. Here, there is a change in the artwork. So here is the old, the first edition. Here is the illuminated. And here is the darker version, the shadow. And I have to say that I like, I don't know, I like all of them. They are all beautiful. And this have changed power. So this is how the old one was, and this is how the new one is. And this is the shadow version. So they have some differences in between. I need a zip of my coffee. Here is the card that I just love. Rick. Reclaim. And this is Reclaim, the new version. So it have changed, as you guys can see. There is a big change. Let me just grab the cable because I see that I have low on battery. Hold on, you guys, have patience with me. And thank you for having. And I hope that this video helps you to make your choice if you want to buy the new versions of of the cards. Sorry. So let's pick the next card. There are so many cards. I'm going to try to do it a little faster, but it's not so easy to go fast with this. Because I need to use the light to sort of move the card so that you can see. So there is the old version. Here is the new version. So there is a change, as you guys can see. And as they are same, you know, same, they have same thickness and oops and everything, you can pick out cards that you like and mix if you want. If there is something that you like better than others. I don't know. This is just an idea that came to my head. I don't know if I'm going to do that. Because for me, they... Yeah, so here we have a change. A This is a bit similar to this. So yeah. And I'm waiting for one more deck of theirs. This is an old, this is the old version, and I love this version. I love this card, and it has changed. I wasn't happy to hear that, actually. I like the old version much better. It's just something about... There are a lot of cards in the old version that I like better than the new ones. And energy-wise, maybe it's because I'm used to them. I don't know. It can be. So here is love. So here is Sacred Destruction, the old. And here is the new. Similar, I think. I don't remember what my friend told about, because I know that some of the cards are quite similar to the first edition and some not. Some have been changed. I remember some of them. So here is Sacred Sexuality. And this have changed. So as you guys see. And here is how it looks in the older version. Oh, here is older version and here is Shadow. So yeah. Sorry, you guys. I think that my head is like, ooh. This is also a card that I love very much. And here is the change, as you guys can see. When this video will be done. I hope it won't be a very long one. But if you want to see the whole deck, you have to bear with me. I can't walk faster than what I do. Here is the first edition. So here is Shadow. So this have changed, and here is how the shadow looks. And what is nice is that you can feel the gold thing that they have, you know, put. You can feel it with your fingers. Let's see if it's same here. Yeah, no, it's much more here than on this one. But on the old version, I can feel the golds. Here is next. Beautiful. This have changed, but I don't think much. Maybe the background. So yeah. I love this card. This is one of my absolutely favorites. The Sovereign. And I think that this have changed, if I'm not wrong. And this is the shadow version. Let me just... Oops, sorry you guys. Wow. I had to just, I'm sorry for bumping the camera. Wow. Well, this is the second time and I hope it's okay and that you guys don't mind too much. It's easy to do something like this, especially when you're me. So let's go, let's take, I had to just fix the cards a little bit in order because they were everywhere and I don't want them to get mixed up. And here is the new. So it have changed a bit. And here is the shadow version. This is, I think, a card that have changed. So here we have strength, and I love this strength card. And here is the new strength. So I love the old version. But that is because maybe I'm used to that energy. I guess when I will use these ones, I get to like them as well. But there are cards that are, that, as you guys see, have changed. And here is a big change. This is all about surrender. And here is the shadow version. And all of them are good to put in a reading and get a better, if you know, clarity. So yeah. Here is take risk. Here is the new one. And here is this is also a favorite card of mine. And this is the creator. And they have changed it. And I wasn't happy that they did. And I know some will like the new change. I like the old way, but this isn't bad either, I have to say. This is also very nice, very good. So here is the Maggie, I mean the magician, and I love this magician. Oh. I mean, hello, this is very, very nice, and they have changed it, as you guys can see. This is the old. And this is the shadow. This have changed.
We could walk a million miles before the
Sorry, you guys, I had to just fix something fast. Oh. So, the outlaw. And it has changed. I don't know if it has changed much. I don't remember now, but a bit. The pillar, and I love the old pillar. And this is the new. And this is the shadow. This is a card that I also like very much. The Seeker. And they have changed it, if I remember it correctly. So this is the first edition. If you look at the first edition, and here the shadow, you can see the changes better, I think. So here is the universe. Here is a card that have changed. The Void. And I love this old version of it. And here is the new version. Here's also another card that I like, the Wither. And they have changed it, as you guys can see. Here is the shadow. So there is a difference. Yeah. Oh, I'm so scared to bump the camera again. Not many cards left, you guys. Thank you for staying on, even if I did flip the camera twice. I'm sorry about that. Transmute is the next card. And here is the new version. And I don't know if they have changed it a lot. I don't remember. I don't think it was much. This is a card that I absolutely love as well. And this is the old version. And this is trust. And here is the new trust. So it has changed, as you guys can see. So here is the underworld. Wow, what a thunder. And here is the new underworld. Wow, it's absolutely rain storming outside now. I don't know if you guys can hear that. So here is the next old versatility. And here is the new. And here is Shadow. So there is slight difference between the cards, between some of them, as my friend told. And some can have, you know, changed a lot. And then I also noticed, and also she have told that that some of the cards have different they will look different in different. So this is the old way. This is the new. This is the warrior. This is the old warrior. And here is the shadow warrior. But some of the, according to Anna, some of the art have, you know, is changed. Might look a little bit different. And something can be reversed, you know, on this side. And on the other card can be on the other side. So this is how I have got this explained a little bit. The Wildening. This is also a card that I like very, very much. And they have changed it. And this is the shadow version. Oh, you guys too. This and then one more and then it's over. Oh my god, I wonder how long this video is. So here's the withdraw old version. Here is a new version. And here is shadow. So, and last, you guys. Oh my God, we came through it. Yay. So, here is the alchemist. And they have changed it. So, wow, you guys, we came through it. Whew. Okay, so let me know what you thought about this, even if it was a little bit difficult for you, as I did drop the camera twice. But I think that you did do a good job staying on with me. But this was interesting to walk through and to compare and also feeling the energy. Of course things has to change, but I wish that they left some of the cards as it was before. But well, they wanted to improve, and maybe, you know, it's their way, and one have to respect that, and I don't disrespect what they have done. I think that they are trying to do things in a positive, good way, and yeah, I think that they have done a splendid job anyways, even if there are changes here made. I have to say that I do like all the cards, all three of them. I know that I like some of the old versions card a bit better when it comes to energy wise, and also when I have heard what they have changed, I feel like no. Let me zoom out. But, I mean, it's okay. Oh, well, that is how it is when you compare things. And this is the old box, you guys, that I like very, very well, because the cards are, you know, being secure. It's easy to take the cards out. The box isn't easy to open, but I don't mind. But I like this box that I have done here is very, very nice. But I know that it wanted, you know, to improve a lot of things. And I'm not saying that the other boxes ain't good, because they are. And so on. But still, you know, the old is the old, I guess. I don't know. It's easy to put the, you know, it's easy to remove the cards if and the cards will not, you know, slide everywhere. It's easy to take them out. Not difficult at all. So I have to say that I like this old little baby. So let me know what you guys thought about this, and I hope that you did enjoy the flip throughs. And if you have the cards, let me know how it is working out with you.